Well, if the 2020 presidential election were held today, President Trump would edge any of the current Democratic frontrunners in Iowa. That's according to a latest poll from Emerson College. Indiana Mayor Pete Buttigieg fared the best in a head-to-head matchup in the state, trailing by 1 percentage point. Now, the poll shows Biden trailing the president by 4% in Iowa, with Sanders and Warren both 7 points back. Bernie Sanders led Trump by a point in the most recent poll before today's.